Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing good. So today we're back with another reaction. And today we're gonna be reacting to Nicole Kirkland's latest video. So she dropped a video a day ago and she danced, or the class that she did danced to Eminem Superman.
Okay.
The video was out one day ago and it's on 36k views, guys. I love Nicole. She's really good. I reacted to a few of her videos. So this one is the latest one that she dropped. And we're just going to go ahead and check it out.
That's
so
right.
Guys, let's get into it.
Let's get into it.
Hold on. Is that Eminem lyrics?
Yeah.
I thought that was Drake lyrics.
No.
Because Drake used that.
That's Eminem.
I didn't know that. Well, I'm back.
They really don't go easy in that class at all. Okay. Back into it.
In
that heels.
That was amazing.
You know she's wearing heels.
Yeah. Oh, balance. Okay, girl.
I bet everyone is wearing heels in that class.
Look at the guy.
day to do this dance.
Okay.
She's putting everything into it.
I see. Okay.
It's not like smooth.
Yeah.
It's
really quite strong. Like, if you come near, she'll just watch you. Like,
you better go with a plan.
Okay. Ready, like.
Put the balance into it first. Okay.
Okay.
every movement that it does count.
Oh my god. Okay. This guy's so much.
He's got gymnastic kind of.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. He's very flexible.
Very flexible.
Okay. That's it. Oh,
and he's always the one who finishes the video. Yeah, so most of the time.
They had to end on him. Like, that was a good one. I like that. Mm. Okay. That was awesome, guys.
So when you look at it, the choreographer starts and then he ends.
Yeah.
A lot of times that's what I see happen.
Yeah. Or the other girl. The one that was dancing for Chris Brown. Remember her?
She was the one with the pants hanging there like that.
Really?
Yeah,
I think it's the face mask, guys. We don't even know. It's hard to see some of them wearing face masks.
I don't know, guys. Let us know in the comment box. Yeah. I don't know.
And she's always changing her hair as well, so we don't even know. But you know what? I loved it. That was cool.
That was cool. Yeah. I even just forgot. Just keep watching. Like,
I know. That was 9 minutes as well.
Do you know what I mean? Yeah, it's just like how we sit down and watch it at home and all that.
Yeah.
Good. The lyrics though, Eminem, that lyrics.
Hey. it was dirty, yeah. Yeah. So guys, we hope y'all enjoyed the reaction.
That's right.
We actually enjoyed the video, it was nice. Let us know what you guys think in the comments, the different dancers in the video, the different moves,
that's
that. Let us know what y'all think. But we liked it and it was pretty awesome. I wish I was there, y'all.
That's right. It's a nice class. You can tell that they have a lot of fun.
Yeah, definitely.
They have a lot of fun. Yeah. And there's discipline.
And they don't rush as well to post a lot. Yeah. I think they plan.
Take time.
And then, yeah, which is cool.
That's what matters. Most people don't know that. It's not about how many times you keep dropping. It's about the quality, not the quantity.
Exactly. Period.
Okay? It's about the quality. Give us quality stuff. That's what we want.
Yes, sir.
Thank you so much, guys.
Yeah, thank you, guys. This is the end of today's video. Once again, don't forget to leave your comments down below. And make sure you subscribe if you're new, guys. And make sure you hit the bell so that when I upload a new video, you'll be notified
straight away.
Subscribe to Tax TV on YouTube, guys. He's got some great videos, reaction videos, and so many other things that you guys will love. And yeah, guys, we'll see you guys in the next video.
Ciao.